Hey, Tony here. Today we're doing an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive steelbook for John Wick chapters 1 through 3, so stay tuned. So today I picked up my copy of John Wick chapters 1 through 3. This is a Best Buy exclusive steelbook that features the 4K Ultra HD and digital. Really nice cover here. And here's the back. If you would like to go ahead and check out all these special features, you can go ahead and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove this from the wrapper and we can take a closer look at this artwork. Okay, here it is without the wrapper on it. Really nice artwork here on the front of John Wick. I really like the colors. It is a little bit of a glossy steelbook. You can see the little halo around his head. And then here's the spine with the titles John Wick chapters 1 and 2 and 3. And here's the back artwork. Very nice looking steelbook. And then when we open it up, we do have three discs inside. We have John Wick 3, John Wick chapter 2, and John Wick. Got some really nice artwork on the inside. All the different characters from all three movies. This is limited edition. This is 8,344 of 20,000. So really nice. And just a really nice artwork on the outside. Okay, I've gone ahead and I placed this steelbook inside this protective bag. This bag will help keep it from getting scuffed up on the shelf. Up against the other steelbooks. I do have a link below if you'd like to check that out. Overall, I'm very happy with this three movie pack in a steelbook. Very nice artwork. This was around $48, so kind of expensive, but I did have $20 of Best Buy rewards to use, so that was a pretty good deal for me. Hopefully this will lower and go down a little bit so that you're able to pick this up if you want to. I really do enjoy the John Wick films. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know which of the John Wick films is your favorite. Let me know what you thought about this unboxing. If you like what you saw, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram. So you can find me there, and we will see you next time.